Colosseum.
We'll be right back.
Dick Heckstall-Smith on the saxophone. Number called Butty's Blues. Butty being the nickname for the young gentleman standing on my far left who wrote that particular track. Butty. Do you know what a butty is? Butty is a sandwich, I suppose, is the simplest way of describing it. You take a piece of bread and you put sort of all sorts of rubbish on it. You can put butter or margarine, and then you put sauce or well, you just put sauce on it and then you close it up and eat it, you see. The idea is that it's sort of like poor man's food. You don't actually put anything worthwhile eating in it. You can put chips
actually,
in it.
It's god awful, you know.
It's awful, yeah. Exactly. You put chips in it, you know, and just sort of close it up and eat them. Bread and chips. It's just about as crazy as maple syrup and sausages. I've never heard of anything like that. I just don't understand it at all. Maple syrup, pancakes and sausages we got for breakfast one day.
Baked beans and molasses.
That's ridiculous. It suited us though, yes. So, that's what a butty is, so butty's blues. This next thing is very suited to this particular scene. It's an ode to technocracy, which is the state of living with machines. It's called The Machine Demands a Sacrifice.
Yeah, points That's Jon Hiseman. He's better than Ginger Baker, isn't he?
Thank you. This next and last thing is a very sad tale. And it's a story of the sort of love affair which everybody goes through from time to time. First section and the second section, both written by Dave Greenslade. And it features, the first section features him on the organ. It's called January's Search. The second section features Dick Heckstall-Smith on the saxophones. Section called February's Valentyne, in which he tears his way to the climax of the affair. And the last section features James Litherland in a thing called Beware the Ides of March, the Valentyne Suite.
We'll be right back.
Greenslade, Tony Reeves, Dick Heckstall-Smith, James Litherland. Thank you very much. It's been very nice in Boston. We go on to LA tomorrow. Good night.
Come on now. Come on, let's hear it out there for Colosseum. Come on, let them hear it. Colosseum. Okay.
This is Top of the Pops, and it's our pleasure now to feature the music of the much-admired Jon Hiseman's Colosseum. Now, this jazz-flavored progressive band has recently added singer Chris Farlow to the lineup, to their mutual advantage. Look out, too, for brilliant sax blowing from Dick Heckstall-Smith on this item from their album Daughter of Time. Colosseum, play live, Take Me Back to Doomsday.
Your face was pale and wet.
Great performance there from Colosseum.
Mm-hmm.